Okay. That's the ESP running the relays. And this is my programmer. These are some new ones that have nothing on them. In there. Plug this in. Showed up before. What the fuck? What the? Oh, that's new. Didn't see that with the last one. Okay, anyway. Close that. This is the double blink sketch, and we will. Oh, that's right. Put that. Switch that. Hit upload. Hold the reset. Make sure these cables stay in place. And of course the compile and upload takes forever. As it always does. Come on. Probably don't actually have to hold this, but as long as you release it at the right moment. Ah, you did not work. Stupid loose cables. Okay. Let's try that again. Come on, what the fuck? You work perfectly fine off camera. As soon as the camera hits, you don't fucking work. Oh, there we go. That. And plug in. So you can see it. See and hear it, hopefully. And then power, come on. And now a double blink. Next, I'll explain what it is.